Thank you. Here. What's this wine?
It's delicious.
It's great.
Was that your fiancé?
Yes. Yes.
How are you so nervous speaking to him?
What? Was he nervous?
Yes. You turn red.
Well, I'm sure it's the wine.
Or maybe would he be upset if he knew we were dying together?
No. Not at all. Are you kidding? I mean, I don't think he'd love the basic concept of me sitting with a man drinking wine over candlelight, but he'd quickly realize there'd be nothing to worry about, so. So, would you ever withhold your work from the public out of rage?
No, not like my father. I mean, no, I told you, I affirm life despite everything.
Right. Well, I'd be curious to see your work.
Really? Why? I mean, you're so disapproving of me and...
Well, I've gotten to know you better, and you know, it'd be interesting. Because after all, you're a Catalan painter, and that's my subject.
What gave you such an interest in Catalan culture?
Well, I fell in love with Gaudí's church when I was 13, and then one thing led to another.
And you also admire Spanish guitar, I hear.
Yes. Yes, I love the guitar.
Would you like to go to hear some wonderful guitar tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah.
It's a little late, and you know, I'm a little wobbly from the wine.
You said you can hold your alcohol, and besides, we'll leave tomorrow.
Okay then. Sure.
Great.